Okay, we are the Pumas team from the University of Mexico. Our robot is Patito, and as you can see in the picture, the robot has several features. It has a mechatronic head, which has two cameras connected in the head that help the robot to recognize objects and persons. Also, it has cameras in the bottom that help it to find objects that are in the floor. It has a manipulator that allows